take that off.
Underway, we'll be taxiing one of the northeasterly runways here at New York after takeoff, heading up to the seaboard towards Newfoundland and then onwards across the Atlantic. You can follow the routing on one of the channels of your video monitor that's connected to our navigation computer here on the flight deck. Here's an accurate readout of our present position, planned routing and other information in 5 minutes. And that's largely due to a pretty strong jet stream across the Atlantic. With those strong winds, there's always the possibility of a bit of a few bumps here and there. So I would ask that whenever you're in the beach, please keep your seatbelt.
Gentlemen, would you please ensure that your laptops and iPads are safely stored?
My name is Ananda Maneko, the in-flight manager. It's my pleasure to welcome you all on board today. Working alongside me and leading the team in our World Traveller Plus and World Traveller cabins is in-flight lead team. A special welcome to those of you returning from our executive club and those joining from our One World Alliance partners. May I remind you to keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you are seated, and it must remain securely fastened whenever the seatbelt signs are on. Flag on getting some rest on this morning's flight. Please do fasten your seatbelt over any blankets, duvets or jackets, as should the seatbelt signs turn on at any time, the crew won't have to disturb you. We're about to start our onboard service. If you have a food allergy or like information on specific allergens on today's flight, please do ask one of the crew.
the landing position with the armrest down and the footrest is stowed and your seatbelt is securely fastened. If seated, first or club well, please ensure the shoulder seatbelt is also fastened and the door to your suite is in the open position. If you're seated by a window and have lowered the blinds, take a moment to remind yourself of your nearest exit and study the safety guide in your seat area. In the event of an emergency, leave all hand baggage behind. Thank you.
A very warm welcome to London Heathrow, Terminal 5, the home of British Airways. The local time here is 42 minutes past 7 in the evening. Please remain. When it is safe to do so, please do take care when opening the overhead lockers, as items may have moved during our landing and could fall out, causing injury. When leaving the aircraft, please do ensure that you take all of your personal belongings with you. You may now make and receive calls, as well as use all data services on your handheld electronic devices. If your journey ends here at Heathrow on leaving the aircraft, please do follow the yellow signs for arrivals. Please be advised that the UK border now allows many different customers to use the e-gate, so please do check the posters in the immigration hall to see if you are eligible to use the e-gate to go through immigration today. If you are connecting on to another flight to Heathrow today, please do check the information screen for your departing gate and follow the purple signs for flight connections or terminals. On behalf of my entire team, those of you travelling on further, we do wish you a very safe onward journey. Thank you once again and enjoy your evening. Connection information. A significant number of you are connecting onto Johannesburg this evening on the BA57.
Then I hear like, I'm like, oh, I'm like,